Hallo Leute, willkommen zurück zu einem neuen Video. Welcome back to a new video. Ich heiße Steffi. My name is Steffi and this is lesson 14 of the free German course for beginners. Today we're gonna talk about the difference between Student and Schüler, as well as the difference between Lernen and Studieren. These words are very similar and sometimes hard to distinguish, but don't worry, I gotcha. That's what we're gonna talk about today. First of all, we gender the title. Der Schüler for males, and die Schülerin for females. As you can see, we need a different article, and usually female titles just get an IN. So Schüler becomes Schülerin. The plural is die Schüler. So two or more students are die Schüler. It's der Student for a male student, and die Studentin for a female student. The plural is die Studenten. Both Student and Schüler are translated to student in English. So what is the difference? Let's have a look at these two sentences to find out. Der Student geht zur Universität. Der Student geht zur Universität. The student goes to university. Der Schüler geht zur Schule. Der Schüler geht zur Schule. The student goes to school. And this is all what it means. A student studies in the university. A Schüler still goes to school. Elementary school or high school, doesn't matter. By the way, what kind of schools do we have in German, do you know? Let's find out. Because we do have different kinds of schools in German. Depending on how old you are, you go to a different school. Die Grundschule is the elementary school. For example, Olivia geht zur Grundschule. Olivia geht zur Grundschule. Olivia goes to elementary school. Very exciting times. Die Oberschule is the high school. Sarah geht schon zur Oberschule. Sarah geht schon zur Oberschule. And we do have three different kinds of a secondary school, depending on what diploma you do. The one with the lowest diploma is called die Hauptschule. Die Hauptschule. The one in the middle is die Realschule. Die Realschule. With a diploma from the Realschule, you usually start working right after school or you start a training where you learn your profession within 2 or 3 years. The training is called die Ausbildung. Die Ausbildung. The third one with the highest diploma is das Gymnasium. Das Gymnasium. You will need a diploma from a gymnasium to be able to go to university. You are only allowed to study if you have this kind of diploma. This diploma, by the way, we call Abitur. Das Abitur. A diploma in general is called der Abschluss. Der Abschluss. So a diploma from the Hauptschule is called der Hauptschulabschluss. The diploma from the Realschule is called der Realschulabschluss. And here we have an important lesson. The German language is a kind of a Lego language. We like to put words together to create new words. How is it in your language? Do you also do that? Write it in the comments below. I'm very curious to read about it. Once you go to university, die Universität, you are a student, Student or Studentin. Okay, now that we have this covered, let's talk about the difference between lernen and studieren. Lernen means to learn in English. Man lernt für etwas. Man lernt für etwas. So you learn for something. Zum Beispiel, der Schüler lernt für die Klausur. Der Schüler lernt für die Klausur. The student is studying for the exam. Remember, a Schüler is a student that still goes to school, not to university. So in English we would use the verb to study here. But in German, we don't use the verb studieren for Schüler at all, ever. If you're going to school, and in English you might want to say, I'm still studying, then you would rather say in German, ich bin Schüler, or ich bin Schülerin. Alternatively, you can say, ich gehe noch zur Schule. Ich gehe noch zur Schule. Students, on the other hand, so Studenten that go to university, they can use studieren or lernen. But not always. It's important to know when to use them. Studieren only means in German that you are enrolled to university. For example, Sophia studiert Mathematik. Sophia studiert Mathematik. This means Sophia is going to university. She is enrolled and she is studying mathematics. But if Sophia sits at home and studies for an exam, then we do not use studieren. In this case, we would use lernen. Sophia lernt für eine Klausur. Sophia lernt für eine Klausur. And even though that Sophia is a student enrolled in university, if she studies for an exam, we have to use the verb lernen. So studieren is basically a synonym for going to university, being a student. I heard many German learners doing these mistakes. They would say, ich studiere Deutsch. Aber aufgepasst! Attention! We have to be careful here. Ich studiere Deutsch means I am going to university and I'm doing my degree in German. If that's not the case, you have to use the verb lernen. Even if you do one course in the university where you learn German, we wouldn't use studieren. Ich lerne Deutsch means I am learning German. I want to be able to speak in German. So if you don't become a German teacher, you don't use the verb studieren, only lernen. So and now it's your turn. Studierst du oder lernst du Deutsch? Schreib es in die Kommentare. Write it in the comments. And that was already it for today. I hope you liked today's video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you want to watch more videos with me and want to continue with this free German course for beginners. Next lesson is lesson 15, where we will talk about the articles in German. A very interesting topic. Also, bis dann. Until then, mach's gut. Take care. Tschüss. Lerne Deutsch, 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 lerne Deutsch, 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 lerne Deutsch!